This morning there was a poll, the results of a poll published in La Presse that suggests that the majority of Quebecers hold a negative view of Islam and a negative view of Hasidic Judaism. Is there anything you could say to reassure the 400,000 Muslims that live in Quebec and the thousands and thousands of Jews that live in Quebec and on the island of Montreal?
You know, my party has a great respect of all the citizens, we respect all the citizens, we respect the choice of the religion practice, we respect the needs of these people, but there is two things in our charter we want to adopt. That is the neutrality or the laicism of the state, of the government institution, and the equality between men and women. But the freedom of the practice of their religion, if they want to have some clothes which are different, or they want to have these clothes, no problem with me in the public space, but if you work for the government, you will have to respect our charter.
And sorry, just a quick follow-up. Do you see it as a problem that the majority of Quebecers hold these negative views?
I don't want to make comments about this poll, but I don't think that is the case. I think the large majority of the people are very respectuous of the different convictions religieuses. I'm sure of that.
Merci.
Merci.
Vous avez parlé de votre propre chef des frontières du Québec, d'un Québec souverain, il y a quelques jours. Et à ce sujet-là, il y a un grand quotidien de Toronto aujourd'hui qui nous dit que le territoire du Québec serait divisible. En fait, on soulève le spectre de la partition. Est-ce que vous pourriez nous garantir que le territoire du Québec est indivisible?
Alors, écoutez, à ce moment-ci, c'est une question complètement hypothétique. Alors, on répondra à cette question lorsqu'on sera rendu à la rivière et qu'on voudra la franchir, la traverser.
Merci, M. Ouellet.